Okay, let's just maybe take a couple questions about working with angels. Let's keep it in the realm of angels for doing this. Any questions before we go through and do a little bit of practice? But you know, it's been a little while since we've talked, so fire away.
Let me make sure.
If not, I can just jump in.
I think they're well.
Ready to go?
I think maybe. Yeah, let's just jump in, I guess.
Okay. So let's have you pick out one of the blends that is for one of the angels or archangels. If you don't have one of those blends, let's have you pick an oil that's like a little bit heady, whatever it is that you have that's a little bit on the fancier side, a flower or something that's like a balsam or a fir, a spruce, sandalwood, you know, something like that. So pick something out. Okay, this is going to sound a little bit weird, but what we're trying to do is we're trying to shift from your normal everyday brain that is tied to processing the senses to the other side of your brain, the more intuitive part of the brain that is beyond the senses. And so in a way, we're trying to raise the vibration of how sensory information comes in, right? So we're going to do this with first the oil that you've chosen, be it an angel, archangel, or just a single oil. You're going to begin inhaling. As you begin inhale, first, let's just get used to the oil. Just take some long, slow, deep breaths with the blend. You're inhaling through your nose. You're exhaling out your mouth. You're trying to get as much of those oil particles into your respiratory tract as possible. You don't want to blow them back out of your nostrils. It's not that you're doing anything wrong. It's just you're not as efficient as you would be. So in through the nose, out through the mouth. I took my ring. Will you back me up for just a second? Be still, be aware. Let go of the inhalation, just be still for a moment. Now begin inhaling again. And as you're inhaling, your awareness is on your eyes, your eyeballs. We're trying to re-educate your neurological impulses as it pertains to your eyes. Just take long, slow, deep breaths. Your awareness is on your eyes. And just be still for a moment. Just let go of this. Let go of the inhalation. Just be still and just see what happens. Begin inhaling again. Your awareness again is on your eyes. You're taking long, slow, deep breaths. Keep inhaling, but now move your awareness to your ear canals, the holes in your ears. You're taking long, slow, deep breaths. Just be still for a moment. Just let go. Just let go of everything. Just let go. Pay attention to your mind. Pay attention to your thoughts. Begin inhaling again. Your awareness is on the ear canals, the holes in your ears. You're taking long, slow, deep breaths. You're holding your awareness on the holes in your ears. Move your awareness to your tongue, the tip of your tongue, the top of the tongue, the sides, the underneath, your whole tongue. Keep inhaling with your awareness on the tongue. Just be still, be aware, just let go of everything. Just keep your eyes closed, be still. Pay attention to your mind and your thoughts. Begin inhaling again. Your awareness is on the tongue, the tip of your tongue, the tops, the sides, the bottom of your tongue. Move your awareness to the nostrils. As you're inhaling, your awareness is just on the holes in your nose. Just be still, be aware. Begin inhaling again. Your awareness is on your nostrils. Move your awareness to the pads of your fingertips, like here, like right here. The pads where you would feel sense and touch, the pads of both hands. Keep inhaling. Just be still, be aware, just let go of everything. Pay attention to your mind, pay attention to your thoughts. Begin inhaling again. Your awareness is on the pads of your fingers. Just be still, be aware, just let go. As you're letting go, be aware of your feet. The tops, the sides, the bottoms of your feet. You're not inhaling, you're just being aware of your feet. Keep your awareness on your feet. Take some long, slow, deep breaths with your oil. Your awareness is still on your feet. Just be still, be aware, let go. Your awareness is still on your feet. You're not inhaling, you're just being still. Your awareness is on your spine, the whole spine, from the base of your skull all the way down to your tailbone. You're not inhaling, you're just aware of your spine. Your awareness is still in your spine. Take some long, slow, deep breaths with your oil. Just be still. Let go of the inhalation. Your awareness is still on the spine. Let go of the inhalation. Move your awareness to the back head. So opposite your eyebrows, but on the back side. Take long, slow, deep breaths with your awareness on the back of your head. Move your awareness to the forehead, where the hairline is. Move your awareness to the heart, the center of your chest. Move your awareness to the back heart, the area between your shoulder blades. Move your awareness to your low back area, opposite your navel, on the back side, your low back. Just be still, let go of everything. Just be still for a moment. Just be still. Keep your eyes closed, let go of everything. Begin inhaling again. Your awareness is on your heart. Move your awareness to the heart and the navel at the same time. Your awareness is on your heart and your navel while you're inhaling. Just be still, be aware, just let go of everything. Keep your eyes closed, just be still. Contemplate the angel that you're working with, be it the blend, or if you have a single oil, think of an angel you'd like to work with, and contemplate that angel. Just what aspects you are thinking of that angel, or just connect with that angel. As you contemplate the angel, keep your awareness on the center of your chest, your front heart. Begin inhaling. Your awareness is on the front heart. Let go of the imagery, continue to inhale. Move your awareness down to the navel. Move your awareness to the top of your head, the crown. Gently project your attention and awareness up high above your head, as high as it'll go. Just be still, be aware, let go of everything. Just let go. Begin inhaling again. Your awareness is on the bottom of your tailbone. Move your awareness to the area under the left side of your ribs, the spleen area. Just move your awareness to that area under the left side of your rib cage. Move your awareness to your low back area, opposite the navel. The top of your head, the crown. Just be still, be aware. Just let go. Let go of everything, just let go. Maintain your stillness. We'll chant the mantra, just let go. Hold that angel in your heart. Contemplate the angel. Your awareness is on the center of your chest. Om Ahum Vajraguru Padme Siddhi. Vajra Guru Padme Siddhi. Just let go. Think of your angel again. Hold your angel in your heart. Radiate love to this being. And just be still. Wiggle your fingers, wiggle your toes. How do you feel? Well, thanks for joining us tonight. It feels nice to get back on track, you know, after the holiday and having the week off. Hopefully we'll see you either this weekend or we'll see you next Tuesday night. So love you guys and we'll talk to you soon. Take care.